We have to be ready, and of course, Aramtapawan, ang Banwa Santo Domingo is known for readiness, no? Preparedness sa kung anumang pong sakuna. And I just, actually po, since kasuhapon, kachat ko na po ang satuya pong mga padabang kapitan, may mga initial na po construction sa INDA. And of course, one of which is, of course, we were able to inform the public with the current status of the Mayan volcano, no? Mm-hmm. Of course, and again, we are prohibiting the entrance of anyone within the 6-kilometer radius, no? That any point to permanent danger zone to Sir Mar, no? Bawal na muna po magdyan. And of course, the convening of the BDRMCs within their level, then after that, the MDRMC level po, Sir Mar, no? And of course, establishing the Mayon Volcano Response Cluster approach. Of course, this is through an EO, no? And of course, again, the activation and on high alert, both the BDRMC and the MDRMC task force, dapat talaga po bigaano na ini. And of course, we are preparing all the rescue equipment of all na to be prepared po, Sir Mar, no? Nagabos na po preparado ang sakuya-tatuya po mga equipments for any possible eruption, no? Aba. Na mangyayari. So, of course, hindi po pinaka-importante, Sir Mar, no? Hindi po so identification of the evacuation centers and, of course, the risk areas and possibly the families and the individuals pong affected kini. We are still getting the latest update po, Sir Mar, kang ta medyo po naglolobo talaga sa toyang population, and as of now we're trying to do our best to get the ano, no, the estimates of the possible the risk area na barangay na affected, particularly ni po Sir Mar, no, ano, part ng Lidong, San Antonio, Sitio San Antonio, and of course Fidel Sortida, Santa Misericordia, and of course we will also include the barangay of San Isidro Tangani po, just to be sure. But of course, we would like to identify them so that possibly, Sir Mar, in the case of a possible eruption, talagang aramta na po ang sisang kakwaunta. And of course, we will be needing the prepositioning of emergency supplies, Sir Mar, no? Particularly, ini po mga supplies na for possible evacuees. And also, Sir Mar, we would like to prepare also po ini pong mga kaipuantams such as medical and equipments na for the preparation.